The mic was off. The mic was off.
Oh my gosh. Chat, hello.
I thought they were being serious about like the true, and I was like, damn, they agree with me.
Wait, Senny's here. What's up, Senny?
Huh?
You know Senny? You don't know who Senny K4 is? What's that?
I think it was a bug dying.
If you don't know who Senny K4 is, he's one of the biggest streamers on Twitch.
Really?
Spanish streamer.
Hola.
Mm. Yeah.
We haven't ordered yet.
Yeah, chat, we just got here. I was trying to set it up. I don't know if we have alerts or not, or if we have TTS.
You should probably test it.
Can you? Can someone test
the 100 sub gift?
Yeah, gift 100 subs. See if it works. The chat froze.
No, sometimes when I'm IRL streaming,
I panic, bro.
No, I'll think that chat's frozen.
Yeah.
But it won't be frozen. It'll just be no one talking.
This place, we haven't even looked at the rest of the guy's gonna come out. This place is
going
nice.
Oh my god, our waiter is like really aggressive.
He's like
aggressively
super
friendly.
It scares me when people are like
he
that.
Asked if
test.
I'm like, give us handshakes. It worked.
Wait, I heard that.
Yeah, it worked.
Yeah, it's slightly concerning when people are that friendly
to
me.
Yeah, it makes me nervous.
Hey Zoil, you look cute today.
Thank you.
Nice.
It's way too loud for them.
Just turn it down.
Yeah, but then I won't be able to hear it.
You don't
shut up.
As long as you know what's happening.
Yeah.
Hello.
Oh, look.
Here you are.
Hello.
Hello, my friends, again. Have you had a chance to look at the drinks at all on the back?
I'm sorry. I didn't
fat.
Get out of here. What's going on? I'm just joking. I'll give you guys a little more time. I'll be right back.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Shut up.
Excuse me.
Is TTS really loud? Is it bad?
Yes.
Yes. So how do I fix that? It mutes you. See, look, this is what I was talking to you about. I was telling you this in the car.
When I do it, I just let it rip.
You just let it be loud?
Oil, show him your Scooby-Doo impression.
It makes it quiet for me. And then I just pretend like I can hear it.
But I can't see what they're saying.
Soilish tipped $1.
It was pound.
Oh, one pound.
Yeah, have you been to UK before?
One time.
How was it? Honest.
It was shit. So.
Where did you go?
London. I went for an Apex tournament. ALGS tournament. It was terrible. I tried a cheeky Nando's.
Yeah, you liked
everyone
it.
Was like cheeky Nando's.
You like Nando's?
No, it was fucking dog shit. I got the best thing too. The waiter was like, oh,
what did you get?
Welcome to London.
No, what did you get from Nando's?
I forget. He was just like, this is the best thing on the menu.
Well, that's subjective. He lied. You didn't.
No, everyone around me agreed.
Buffalo chicken.
Like,
did you get buffalo chicken?
Yeah.
Okay, well, that's not the best thing.
Chicken.
No, you gotta get the four chicken thighs. That's the best thing.
Well, I tried everything.
No, you didn't.
Because someone else got like a chicken, and they were like, "Oh, chicken is Nando's specialty."
Yeah, you get the four chicken thighs, and then you get.
Yeah, it was shit. I hated it.
You get the.
I had to drown it in ketchup.
Ketchup at Nando's? You get to use a Nando's sauce.
Oil is at a public restaurant. You know what that means.
Like,
do the voice, Oil. Like old times'
like
sake, show Fan Fan the voice, right? Please.
Yeah, okay. Your point, your opinion is irrelevant now.
I like chicken tenders.
Those are good.
Mm-hmm.
Is this? These are all drinks.
No, that's.
What's that then?
These are food.
Riger, Family Farm Pizzas.
Calm down with the hard R. It's. It says Regier.
This is Riger.
Oh my god, we're lucky no one's out here.
What?
Jesus
what was
Christ.
Saying that?
My god.
What's wrong with saying that?
This is really aggressive. With
okay,
the...
I just that's just the way I say
okay.
it. Pronounce ours.
Okay.
My farmer comes out.
Farmer.
You know what I'm saying?
Okay, I want to get this. The sweet potatoes are good. Do you like burrata?
What's tabbouleh?
I don't know.
So what's a tabbouleh?
Where do you see that?
I swear my eye just went over it.
Yeah, I don't see tabbouleh anywhere.
It was there, I swear. I swear I read tabbouleh. I don't see it now.
I don't see it anywhere.
Am I just making up words?
I think you made it up.
No,
are you dyslexic?
Yeah.
Oh, maybe you were reading octopus. And then you saw tabbouleh.
There's octopus?
Where? Octopus.
Oh my god, I'm actually blind. Some Monarch Farms crispy Japanese sweet potatoes.
Sweet potatoes.
Okonomiyaki.
Whoa. Why are you looking at me like I would know what that is? Is it because I'm fucking Asian? What Asian do you think I am? Why are you saying, why'd you look at me for approval?
No, it wasn't why. I was just, maybe you know the
word.
You
looked at me for validation. I saw.
Right. Is that how you say it though?
Yeah, it is. Like, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm going to get those. I'm going to get the sweet potatoes.
Yeah, I said to get the
sweet potatoes.
Do you like burrata?
What is that?
It's like that white blob of cheese. The circular cheese. It's really good.
You mean like mozzarella?
No, it's a circled ball of cheese.
Camembert.
No, it's burrata.
All cheese is the same. All cheese is the same, let's be honest.
Okay, can we get it?
Yeah, we can get it.
Okay, we'll get sweet potatoes. We'll get
Wait, how much is that? I don't know how much money I have with me.
I will pay today. You can pay next time.
There isn't gonna be a next time. But okay. I appreciate that. No, I appreciate let's see how much money I have.
Let's just get water then.
I have like $60. That's enough.
Yeah.
$70.
Are you enjoying your dinner, Zaya?
I'll pay.
Oh, Mega Dad.
Well, I might have to end soon to pay because I only have Apple Pay.
Oh, no, I got it.
Okay. All right, cool. Thank you. So you know what you're ordering? Wait, what about drinks?
What do you want?
How
old are you?
I'm 22.
What oil do they have hamburgers? Like Omega Dance.
Well, not 40. You're like 38. You're younger than me.
Why do you just say that out loud? That's so mean. Sorry. That's so mean.
No, in a good way. It means I thought you were mature.
No, you thought I looked old.
Yeah.
Do I look old?
No, because you're tall.
No, don't,
your face doesn't look old. Your face, when I saw you, when you opened the app and it was selfie camera and you looked at the phone like that.
I look so ugly,
look like
that's
why. You look like a fucking child.
Yeah, because I feel ugly when I look at my...
No, you looked at it just in a really confused and clueless way. Like, you didn't know where the fuck you were. You didn't know what was going on.
I don't know where I am.
He's like...
Oh, wait. The whole reason I bought my charger is to see if we could charge my phone while it's here.
Oh, you can just ask them. I'm sure our man, whatever the fuck his name is...
Give me an extension cable?
Oh, you... No.
You think he'll be on an extension cable?
No, that's not what I meant. I meant like did you not bring a charger for your battery? Oh, you meant you just brought a phone charger.
Yes! Oh, you thought I bought my battery and a charger?
To charge your battery.
No. You think I could just buy a battery on Venice Beach?
Yeah, it'll be overpriced.
I don't care.
Okay.
I don't mind being scammed, it's just LA, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, drinks. I can't order because I'm going to ask for
I don't
idea.
Think they'll check.
Do I look old enough? So you just lied to me. You said, no, your face doesn't look old. But now...
If you stand up, they'll be like, oh yeah, this man's fucking pushing 50.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll ask.
I like the... Let me see. I like the... What's it called? Ruby Rose.
Ruby Rose? She's a rapper.
What? Really?
You don't know Ruby Rose?
I thought Ruby Rose was that girl who like has short hair. And it's really hot.
She's a rapper.
Oh, she raps?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know her. I only knew her as like the hot girl. Oh, she's not a rapper.
I swear she is.
No.
No,
that's,
with an
oh,
eye,
that's
with
Amber,
an eye.
Amber Rose.
Oh, am I thinking
yeah,
of Amber
her.
Rose?
She's so hot.
Oh, I'm thinking of Amber Rose.
Yeah.
My fault. Do you know who Amber Rose is?
Yeah.
Do you like her? No. Do you like Ruby Rose?
Ruby Rose?
Yeah. Does it taste
we're
good?
Just,
Oh, the Ruby Rose drink. Yeah. I thought you meant the celebrity.
Also the celebrity.
Ruby Rose is really good. I like it. Okay. That's probably one of my favorite drinks because I'm also a vodka girl.
Oh, okay. Me too.
So it's really good with vodka. Yeah.
Okay, could I get that?
Let me guess. Ruby Rose with vodka.
Yeah.
How did you know?
Because I've been
how
doing this a little
you
bit.
How did you know?
I want a Tuscan Raider.
Absolutely. And that, so do you want like a mezcal with it?
What is that?
Mezcal's a little bit more smoky. Right?
Oh, yeah, okay.
And so, what I do like to tell people, the people that would order mezcal, I generally say try our reposado instead.
Want the reposado. Yeah.
Reposado it is?
Yeah, Tuscan Raider. That's from Star Wars, right?
Yeah. Our chef is a huge Star Wars fan here. Can I get your IDs, please, if you don't mind?
I didn't bring my ID.
What?
Yeah,
what?
I only have a passport and I didn't bring it because I didn't want to lose it.
Of it?
Yeah, but it's on my phone and I'm using the
screen. Does the picture work?
It could work. I could just not drink, that's fine. I'll just get cola.
The cola? Sure,
yeah.
Absolutely.
That's all good.
Because I'm really not supposed to, so I'd rather stick by the rules than do it the right.
I appreciate that anyway, but I'll just take cola.
Alright, so Ruby Rose with vodka and then a Coca-Cola, absolutely.
Yeah.
Google him? Does Googling him work?
Can you Google me?
let me see what shows up.
I believe you, I really do, but by law, I gotta keep my job.
Yeah, I wanna check what it says.
I'll be honest with you, I'll even say it on the stream. If we weren't streaming, maybe, just maybe. But we are on a stream right now.
I get it.
It's okay, there's only like 20 people.
No.
Yeah, I'm a good streamer, so good.
But I would never do that off the stream either, just for my saying.
I got it.
Oh yeah, of course. I believe you.
What does it say?
Oh, 22 as of 2022.
No way.
His height is 6 feet 8 inches, and his weight is 96 kilograms, approximately.
That's a lie. 96? I'm way more than that. I'm like double. You know how to double it.
9 kilograms?
Yeah.
Oh, can you guess my weight? In kilograms?
Kilograms?
Or anything.
Pounds?
4 pounds.
130.
Holy shit.
Is that close?
Yeah, that's close. I'm 140.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I'm 143.
Damn.
It's just all the muscle, you know.
You're not very muscly.
I would argue against that. I'm pretty muscular.
Okay. Oh, dude, I don't want cola. I want a drink, like an actual drink.
You can take a sip of mine.
Everyone has been ignoring me tonight's Oi's Oi-chan, but I know you won't less than three.
But you're British.
Yeah, haven't drank in a long time.
Can we decide what to order?
I'm getting the sweet potatoes.
That's it?
Is that not a meal?
No, it's not a meal. It's like a small shareable, it's like an appetizer, small shareable plate.
All right. Oh, so we're getting them joined?
Everything joined? What the fuck? What does that mean?
Like conjoined. Like, are we sharing them?
Yes.
Oh.
What is that? Why is that called conjoined?
Okay, fine. All right, so we'll get the sweet potatoes. And
the burrata.
I want the pasta, but I don't know. What was this?
Do I get the bolognese one? Meaty one?
Meaty?
Yeah.
You want to share a pasta as well? Okay. Reverse? No. Yeah, we can do the pasta.
Which one?
The carbonara or... That's the only pasta on there, isn't it?
There's white bolognese. Oh, no, that's meatballs.
There's only carbonara on there.
Yeah.
So you want to do something on that?
Sure. You pick one.
What?
Carbonara.
Okay, how do you say it then?
Carbonara. Carbonara.
It's not that funny.
Put an R at the end.
Carbonara. Carbonara. Carbonara.
Yesterday I was watching the VOD and you were adding water. And you were like...
Adding water to what?
Your fucking smoothie concoction.
Yeah, it was good.
You were like, I'm gonna add some water. water. I'm gonna add water. Water.
Is that a Mexican Coke?
This is a Mexican Coke.
No way.
Is it a Mexican Coke just because it's in a glass bottle? Is that what a Mexican Coke
has
is?
Has sugar in it.
The difference is this type of the sugar that's in it.
Yeah. Wow, that's so pretty.
Yeah.
Who's calling?
It's not me.
No, no. Oh,
it's
the TTS.
Oh, is it? Oh.
Yeah.
Can you give me chocolate?
Yes, please. Oh, thank you so much. Look, chat. Mexican Coke.
Excuse? Are you showing them my... Are you
showing
them
the
farm?
No! No!
Did you just show them my... Like, that's... Like a boob cam?
That's not why I wasn't doing that. Why would I do that?
That's weird. You saw that, right?
I didn't see
Stop, because they're going to believe you.
He tilted the camera down towards my...
I think he was showing the Coca-Cola.
Stop, they're going to believe you.
Anyways.
Sorry, my...
I'm so sorry about my friend.
It's okay. Anyway. Have we had a chance to look at the menu at all?
Yes.
Yeah.
What pasta would you recommend? Or did you pick one?
I didn't pick one.
Okay. What pasta would you recommend?
So, if I was going to do a thick, rich, white, heavy sauce, I would definitely go with the ricotta gnocchi, personally.
Thick, rich, white? That's neither of us.
Okay. The one I would recommend is the wakame spaghetti. So the wakame is seaweed, and it's going to be seaweed-infused noodles. And you're going to have the Jonah crab, which kind of brings a little bit of sweetness to it. And we have an uni puree with it. And so most restaurants, when you get a uni puree, you're only getting like 20 to 30% uni, and the rest is really breadcrumbs or their filler, essentially. And we do 100% uni puree, so this is a really oceanic taste to as far as pasta goes. And it's one of our chef's signature dishes, and he's been bringing this around, and this is... You're asking me, that's what I would go with, personally.
Okay, let's just get that one.
What comment?
It has crab in it?
It does have crab in it, yes.
Okay, alright.
What else are we going to be doing tonight?
The sweet potatoes.
Absolutely.
And the burrata.
The burrata.
Do you think that's enough for the two of us? Those
How
three?
Hungry are we?
I'm famished.
Famished? We want to add a little bit more then here.
Okay, let's pick another one of these.
So if I was gonna add a seasonal item, uh-huh. do you guys like octopus?
I mean, I don't hate it.
Yeah, I don't hate it either.
Well, let you fall in love with our octopus. So it's gonna be an octopus, crispy braised octopus, almost a la planche style essentially. But so what it's gonna have, it's gonna be lacquered in date amba and on the actual octopus itself, and then it's gonna have a yogurt base on the bottom. It's gonna have some Thai basil oil throughout the center, so it's almost like a molten bottom there. What you'll have is some sorn deepa throughout it as well, and then you also have a mixed green puree. And I mean, the level of the flavoring on this just comes together. So I wasn't a huge fan of octopus.
Tell him to bring out the whole ocean.
So I just would suggest maybe adding that, but it's up to you guys what you guys want to do. I don't want to push your meal for you.
Okay.
Is that the most expensive thing ever on here?
No.
I'm just trying to see what you're trying to push.
No.
Yeah,
if I was trying to push some expensive stuff at you, we would be in a different section of the menu. I promise.
Okay, all right.
I'm trying to push a good experience on you. That's what I'm trying to do.
Do you want to do an octopus?
Yeah, sure.
Are you guys enjoying a stream experience?
Thank you very much.
Well, too bad.
No more weird angles on the camera here, buddy.
Dude, stop. It wasn't like that. It wasn't like that.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, you gotta chill.
Huh?
Okay, I do that. I was not doing that.
Do you have an alarm?
Okay, it's a TTS.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Yo, mods, disable.
I'm not used to your alarm.
Okay, so yeah, I have like a bunch of like noises I can do.
Oh, okay. I thought it would be more like noises like suck my dick. Like, you know, like normal just sounds or like.
No, there's like door opening, door closing.
Like realistic
door,
ones that will.
Meowing.
Meow!
They can do a lot. Wait. Cutie, you know? Cinderella's in chat.
Hi, cutie.
What is she actually? Someone added them, but I don't know.
She was.
What did she say? I asked for a straw. I didn't even use it.
She said, "What's going on here? What is happening?"
Wait, I thought like LA is like very eco-friendly. What's with this not paper straw?
Oh my god, that's plastic. No. This is.
What is that?
It's like recycled something. You feel how there is like the herpes bumps on there?
herpes bumps.
Yeah, feel mine. You can see the herpes bumps on mine. Look.
Why is it so see-through?
Because it's not plastic. But they're better than like the paper ones. I fucking hate the paper straws.
Honestly, I say fuck the turtles.
That's what I say all the time!
No, I don't
fuck
care. I want the fucking plastic straw.
Yeah, fuck them
fuck
turtles.
The turtles. I don't care. What have the turtles ever done for me?
Nothing.
That is so pretty. Can you show them? Because I don't want to be accused of anything again.
Try it, it's yummy too. Did you hate it?
It's good.
Okay, why'd you?
I was struggling to find the.
The what?
I was struggling to find it.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Now you've gone.
Well, that's GG.
I didn't know this. Why are there suddenly so many people here?
Well, we're the only people out here.
Yeah, before. Don't they have like any responsibilities or like jobs?
What time is it?
It's only 5:30.
Yeah, people are getting off work and they're bringing their kids.
Lazy fucks.
Those we're still working. Studying. We're still working.
I know, right? We were kind of so hard.
5:30 and we're still working.
Come on, you know what I had to do yesterday?
What?
I had to sit at my PC for like 5 hours watching YouTube videos. It was fucking exhausting.
After out late. That's a night shift as well.
Exactly. Yep. It was a night shift. It was so fucking tiring. And I was just like, damn, our streamers really have really difficult lives.
I do that every single day.
Yeah, it's so hard. People just don't understand.
So I'm taking a break soon.
You deserve it. This is yummy.
I want to try the sweet potatoes.
They're really good.
You like yams?
What's the yams? What's the yams?
What is that?
Do you guys see it?
What the fuck is that?
What's the yams?
What is
this? It's Kendrick.
Oh, King Kunta.
Yeah.
Bitch, where you and I was
walking. You know, in the streets, they actually call me Fan Fan Lamar.
Really?
That's my nickname.
No, they don't.
Fan fan from the neighborhood.
From the streets.
Yeah.
You a street kid?
Oh yeah.
Where'd you grow up?
The suburbs in Vancouver.
You're
That's
rich.
The hood.
Your parents are rich, huh?
No.
Show your bracelet again. Let's see it.
I don't have a bracelet.
I swear you had a bracelet on yesterday. Yesterday you did. On the other arm. Show.
Why are you trying to make me show more skin? It's making me uncomfortable.
Boys.
What a weirdo.
Women. Nah, you're not getting me.
Yes, I did have a bracelet.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Spoons.
I'm excited for the cheese. I'm lactose intolerant, so I will start farting.
Why do we get cheese?
It's really good. It's really yummy.
I'll be honest, this music ain't here. These are from like punk rock to
whatever.
Jason Mraz. Like, who is this?
Yeah, I don't like it.
Go back to the rock. I don't think I'm lactose intolerant, but sometimes I get very flatulent after eating.
What's flatulent?
Like when you flatulate, you know?
What does flatulate mean? Is that a word?
I swear it is.
Flatulate?
I fart a lot after eating.
Oh, gassy.
Flatulate. Flatulence.
I hate that. Oh, flatulent. I know flatulent.
I'm flatulating. I'm making up words.
I'm flatulent.
I can't see emotes. I wish I could see emotes.
Oh, yeah.
When I type sniffer, I want to see it.
It's making me uncomfortable that there are so many kids there.
Do you want to move?
Can we?
Do you want to go to a different restaurant?
Oh my god.
Wow. What is this?
It's a burrata.
Oh, thank you.
This is the burrata? Okay, yeah. Thank
the
you.
The burrata is under the tortilla.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, wait, can I show this? What the fuck is that noise?
You switch it to back.
Yeah, I'm not. No, you're not getting me.
Oh, it's frozen?
Yeah, show.
Look. There's a little foreskin.
Is that matcha?
And then underneath it is.
Oh, that looks so. That looks like a dollop of mayonnaise.
Okay, it's not. It's a cheese.
How do you eat it? Just
break it. I don't know. Oh shit. Oh fuck. There, I broke it.
Oh yeah.
Oh man.
Is that egg?
No, it's not egg. It's a burrata.
There's an offer if you guys would like. I can get you guys a side piece of toast if you like as well for the burrata.
Do you want a toast?
Oh yeah, I'd love a side piece of toast. Absolutely.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Here, show them the inside. Can you see it? Ooh.
Oh, creamy.
Ooh.
You can enjoy that. I'm actually not hungry right now.
What? You don't like it?
I'm not that hungry.
You said you were famished. You said famished. I'm famished.
How much is a piece of toast? Oh yeah, we'll take that. Thank you.
You don't want it?
No, I do. I wanted it anyway. I'm just, you know.
You don't think it looks good? Look at it. Wow. Are they saying it looks gross?
No, they're saying.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, that looks amazing.
Okonomiyaki style. Miso mayo.
Oh, it smells great. Thank you.
Oh, it's sentient.
I saw the sweet potatoes as you're looking at them.
Mm-hmm.
It has an oyster sauce inside it. There's miso mayo throughout it. And then the bonito flakes are on the top. It's not alive. Don't worry. That's not why it's moving. I get that question a lot. It's just the heat from the potatoes. It's just meant for the artistic.
Fantastic. Thank you.
Can I help you a little bit here?
Yes.
So
please.
Let's just crack this up into
here.
Oh,
okay.
Uh-huh. And then with a spoon, it'll be a little bit easier.
Oh, that's great. Thank you.
You're welcome. That's totally fine.
I was struggling.
Thank you so much. You're
totally fine.
Oh, I'm gonna dig into that.
Why do you sound sarcastic?
What do you mean? I'm not sarcastic.
Dude,
I know this. This is Queen. Why do you look like that?
What the fuck?
Why do you look like that?
Like what?
Like that.
It's just my face. I don't know.
Okay, so I'll try some of this. Do I need a spoon for it?
Yeah, I guess. He told me to.
Which part's the best part of it?
All of it together.
Are you both discussing how you're gonna fuck over Myth tomorrow? For evil.
It's the bonito flakes.
Oh, the bonito flakes.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be honest, I'm not a big fan of fish. I'm like eating octopus and crab.
Why did you order?
I just don't really like seafood that much.
Why did you agree to order?
Because I'm in LA, I gotta try new things. We're right by the ocean, and surely it's gonna taste pretty good.
Mm-hmm. Mmm. Mmm. The green sauce is really good. You like it?
No.
Right? I love this shit.
That's really good.
Yeah.
Chat, you like it? You wanna try some?
Is it focusing? It's not focusing.
Hey Fan, can you explain how you think fat people should have their own area at airports to spoil again?
Of the cheese? Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
There's your bread.
You don't want that? Why did I get the bread then? Because I didn't want it.
Why'd you get it?
Because I thought you'd want it.
I'm
kidding.
Eat it. Okay.
Alright, let me try this. You know what, I don't like this. I mean, I don't mind this, sorry. The green sauce, whatever that is, the chili.
Yeah, I like the green sauce.
And the spinach, I really like the spinach.
That was a big bite.
Spinach is so much better than lettuce.
No. Lettuce is better.
Huh? How do you think that?
Mmm. Spinach has a weird taste sometimes. It's like bitter. I don't like eating grass, typically.
But this is okay with the sauce. This is indeed a bussing.
Do you do you want some of the stuff?
No.
I got you.
Thank you.
Come here. Holy shit, I'm so hungry.
Yeah, after this, we're gonna go to GTA, IRL, the beach, and the pier. I don't know how long my phone's gonna last for though, because I don't have a battery.
Where's it right now? Oh fuck!
It's cool. You can
scroll. That's not good.
Oh god. Can I like, if we moved over there, there's a plug.
Do you want, is it long enough? Ask. Let's try it first.
Are they gonna let us move?
Yeah, sure.
You're coming with, I don't know how to use this. Hold up.
Is it long enough?
I don't know. How do you move this?
There's a stick.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Oh. You guys might be too short, to be honest. Sorry, but you get that a lot. Let's see. Oh my god, I think that's way too short. Oh my god, they're so short. It doesn't reach anywhere. Unless we put them like here. Oh, oh my god! It's inverted, yeah, I see that now. Unless we put them like here.
That might be better.
I could put them on the rock. Like here. Oh, hello.
I need to charge my phone. Is that okay?
Yeah,
give me one second. Oh, you seem really upset.
Is this okay?
No.
Can you guys hear us if we're talking at this volume?
I'm talking with each
other.
Music so
I don't think this through.
What do we do? We just stay? Why don't we just stay there?
Yeah, we should just
stay. Yeah, okay, okay, let's just stay there. Okay.
Listen. Maybe this IRL is just
I got it. Oh no, 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 maybe we don't have to. It's too much of a hassle. We don't wanna, we don't wanna, we don't wanna hassle you guys. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, yeah, don't worry about it.
Oh my god.
We apologize, sorry.
Yeah, sorry.
You're fine, if you wanna move, let's
it's okay, it's okay.
I got you.
No problem.
We literally just transferred some plates over.
The cable's not long enough anyway, so it's kind of
what is happening to this?
Yeah.
I don't know what's happening.
Their necks are just breaking.
Put it up at the host stand for a couple minutes.
Yeah, if you want to just pause it for a second, we'll charge it on our fast charger for you and let it charge for like 5-10 minutes and bring it back so you can do your...
No, I'm great, thank you. Okay. I appreciate it, thank you. Bro, what do
I just... I'm enjoying everything so far.
It's really
I'm
good.
Enjoying it. Yeah, I'm enjoying it. It's lovely.
Really awesome. Good, thank you. Don't worry, I'll tip him.
Chat, listen, bro. If I put in what they said, yes, please do it. Like, they're just gonna be staring at a plug for 20 minutes. Yeah. You wanna stare at a plug for 20 minutes? You're so, this chat is so brain dead. It hurts me. Now they're all typing yes. No, you don't. You don't know what you want. I'm so hungry.
No, it'll be fun.
I wanna enjoy that pasta.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Can I try the yams?
Mm-hmm. What's the yams?
Can I get to the yams?
I don't know that.
Hayes Oil, you got a little bit of white sauce on your chin. Not that chin. Not that one either. Yeah, that one.
I do.
He just went to prison.
Really? No, I don't like how you pronounced WAP.
Fetty WAP. What's wrong with that? What?
What? Fetty WAP? I hate it. I don't know how to explain it. But it just makes me feel violated. I'm good?
So. Those are bussing. Mm.
How do I say bussing in a cool way?
Bussing.
Wow, these are bussing.
Did I not sound cool when I said it?
No, you did, but I don't know how to do it. Wow, these potatoes are bussing.
They
like
bussing.
That?
They bussing.
They bussing. Does that sound cool?
Bus.
Bussing.
Bus.
They're bussing. This food is bussing. Well, I'm gonna bust because it's so bussing. It sounds wrong.
There's children by them.
Wait, is that a bad word? I thought it just meant like hog. Wait, what? Doesn't it just mean like poggers?
Yeah.
It's like poggers. This food is poggers?
Yes, yeah.
Yeah,
much.
This food is bussing.
Yeah, that's hog.
What does it mean?
Hello.
Yeah?
I just put that in there, I'm sorry.
No, you didn't do it. You know, you can do that. I've been literally making all my food by like licking my fingers and putting it back into my food.
What?
I've been licking my fingers and then putting it back inside the food that I've been making.
In the baking thing?
Uh-huh. It's like fine. I don't have AIDS. Did you know that saliva is actually antibacterial?
I think you're thinking of dog saliva.
Oh, really?
I think that's a myth.
Is that good?
You're just a very old person. You're just a very old person.
No, I've been practicing my little dog bark, and I think it's really accurate. Is it not?
No, it's great.
It is.
Well, it's actually fantastic.
Yeah, I think so too.
What is this design?
I don't know.
Is it supposed to be like Day of the Dead?
I think it's like a cross.
Who's interested?
What's your shirt?
Spirit Away.
Oh!
You like it?
Mm-hmm.
It's cool, right?
The frog looks like a Pepe.
A frog?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's a cool shirt.
Oh, I like the little black guys.
The little soot sprites?
Yeah, the soot. They're so cute. Thank you.
I'm not doing any voices.
Oh yeah, someone said earlier, tell them to do the voice. What does that mean?
What voice?
I don't know, just tell them to do the voice.
I don't like doing voices anymore. That's like old Zoil. Like, that's like Zoil season 2.
What did you do?
That was like Zoil season 2, and now we're like Zoil season 4.
What was it though?
It was just voices, you know, like wacky little characters. You know, like cartoon characters.
Well, you have to do it.
No, I don't want to. I don't want to.
I'm just imagining the worst now.
Well, you know how like you were barking before?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, like just voices like.
Well, now I'm just imagining you doing like, Ching Chong, I'm Chinese.
What? Where did that come from? I'm sorry.
I'm just imagining the worst now. If you're not going to demonstrate.
You can't say that. You can't put that on me. Like, you can do that whenever you want in your free time. Like, you can't say that to me. That's crazy.
Now we're just
I'm talking about cartoon characters. Not race. I'm not racist. Are you Chinese? Nice.
Nice. I'm gonna finish this if you're not gonna eat it.
Yeah, you can have that. I kind of just want my pasta.
Okay.
And these jams are really good too.
Yeah.
Can I get to what, the end? What,
like, is there, are you doing, like, impressions? Or like,
yes.
Okay, like, of, like, who?
Like, Goofy.
Oh! Do it. What does Goofy sound like? Is that accurate at all?
Yeah, that was it. I don't even have to do it. That's actually so accurate, I don't even have to do it. That was good. It's like a fjot. That's it. That's all you're getting. I'm not doing any. That's so embarrassing. I don't like doing them. I don't like it. I don't do them anymore. Okay? I'm a changed person now.
I hear it. Who else?
Oh, our waiter's talking to other people. I feel like she's on. I actually feel like she's on.
He's chatting with them too. Like he's got his leg crossed and everything.
You
he's
think,
hanging out.
Left his eye. Is it good?
I've never tried.
Who did you come here with before? Are you just alone?
I wasn't alone.
Why were you so offended? I just asked a question.
I have friends.
Who did you come here with?
Like a lot of people. It was like a party even.
Oh.
There were like 10 of us.
That's good.
I almost never eat a single meal alone. Thank you.
You can take the toast as well.
Absolutely.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. I would like the sweet potatoes.
Oh, the sweet potatoes are great. Yeah, they're fantastic. I've never seen like a yellow sweet potato.
What is what? Really?
Yeah, like they usually like orange on the inside, aren't they?
Oh. No, I've seen these.
I've never seen like those variety.
Oh. I know what you're talking about. You're talking about like the sweet potato fries.
Yeah.
Maybe it's because it's baked sweet potato. I mean, I don't know. Like whole baked potatoes I've always seen are this color.
They're really good. Like I've never seen like them like that yellow. I thought it was like a normal potato when I cut into it.
Oh.
So potatoes are normally orange in the States.
What do you mean by that?
We were reading chat. We were both just staring.
I was trying to read because they're kind of small.
Yeah. You can open up chat on your phone.
No, but I don't want to drain my battery.
Oh yeah, true.
Oh, how do you spell? Wait, did they know your name, right?
Warwick. Yeah.
Did not know this.
It's spelled like the League of Legends channel.
Oh, okay, that's what I was confirming. Warwick.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh my God. Okay. You should do a Warwick impression.
I don't play leagues. I'm not a loser or a virgin.
I don't know. That's what he does.
I was concerned at how far she said yes to doing an IRL stream, and now I understand.
What do you mean?
I just care.
What does that mean? What is that supposed to mean?
Nothing.
Was that? That was a Warwick ult. Is he jumps and he goes. It's the ultimate ability. You wouldn't get it.
I don't play it.
Yeah, that's why you wouldn't get it.
I know like 10 League of Legends characters, and it's all from Arcane.
Oh. Oh, the show.
Have you seen that? Mm-hmm. Oh, the misery.
I fucking hate that.
Everybody
song.
Wants to be my enemy.
Oh my God, you hit that though.
Sympathy. Everybody wants to be my enemy. Look out for yourself. My enemy. Look out for yourself. Now I'm ready. And then Jin Park comes on.
Yeah.
Hope somebody's prayed for me. Pray somebody help me. Help me. You know? Yeah. Legit. You legit? Don't act embarrassed. You were just barking 2 seconds ago.
That's different.
No, it's not.
Yeah, because I could have passed for a dog. They probably just thought it was a dog passing by. You are just blatantly saying. Also, this is like really great timing because just yesterday, I had like a 30-minute segment on my stream talking about how embarrassing it would be if someone sang to me in public.
I wasn't singing to you, I was singing to them.
They were singing near me.
Who do you think you are?
I mean, you did hit those though. You hit that high note. with the vibrato and everything. There is too much.
I'm a pretty good singer.
Are you?
No.
Okay.
They wanted me to take singing lessons when I was younger.
I get it.
My school wanted me to take singing lessons. Like, I was so poor.
They.
Yeah, they. I was so poor that, like, my school, they tried to fund me to go to, like, these, these acting things, like, drama.
Theater kid?
Yeah,
but I was a theater kid.
I got bullied out of there.
Oh.
I got bullied out
of there. You got bullied by theater kids?
I got bullied out of drama.
That's really embarrassing. Yes! That's like the lowest tier of people.
But for some reason, like, all the cool kids in my school are in drama club.
Oh yeah, I was one of those. I was like, I was a theater kid, but like, cool.
Yeah, no, you're a bitch.
I mean, I wasn't friends with the theater kids.
No, they were
all
mean.
I was really cool.
Bro, I got bullied out of it.
In high school?
Yes.
What'd they say to you?
I don't want to talk about it.
Really, at least you knew you were getting bullied. I found out, like, 2 years ago when I was like 20, I found out that I got bullied in school, but I didn't know. I thought I was friends with all the popular kids in middle school, and then I found out that they were making fun of me the whole time.
How did you find out?
I was scrolling through my Facebook, and I used to post a lot of memes on my Facebook.
Like what? Like minion memes?
Yeah. Like, yeah, there's like a triangle, and like, it's a math problem. It says find X, and then instead of finding X, they like circled X. I posted it on Facebook because I thought it was funny.
Yeah.
Yeah. And
why is it like constant airplanes? Are they trying to find us?
We're near LAX.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, and then they would tag each other in my posts and be like, "Look what Fiona posted." XD. And I thought that they liked my memes. I thought they were like, "Oh my gosh, he's so funny." And then I realized that they were like, "Bro, look at the weird Asian kid posted again."
I realized, dude, like, everyone would like, everyone, how do I say this? Like, I had friends, right, like in school, but like, they would all bully me as well, so that they didn't seem like a loser as well. Like, they'd be friends with me behind their back.
Oh.
But like, when it was in front of everyone, they would also bully me.
Oh.
Those are the sort of friends I had.
I only had 2 friends.
Hey, if I learned anything from, if I learned anything from Fortnite, the smaller the circle, the better the people.
Whoa!
I'm Sam.
I'm stealing that, and I'm gonna say that I came up with it myself.
You know what I'm saying? Hey,
that's pretty good. Why are these guys up cringing? That's so good. That's so good.
I got one from
TikTok.
Smaller
the that's not as good. But that's pretty cool. Do you have any traumatizing experiences from school?
I've got plenty of traumatizing experiences.
What's one? Like, one traumatizing experience.
I remember, like, we were, like, did you do, like, fire drills? So we were doing a fire drill outside, like, the school. Like, everyone was there.
Uh-huh.
Every student in the school. And for some reason, like, someone literally, like... Oh, hello.
Thank you. Hello.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're
right. You're really good at balancing.
We did it all for the show.
Oh, wow, that was amazing.
You're working, right?
Yes. Thank you.
You working?
Yeah. You're working on it.
Oh.
You're working. Like,
you
on
still
that.
Want that? Like, I don't want to fill up one.
Me neither.
You know what I'm saying?
We'll save it for later.
Pardon me.
Whoa.
As I was saying, I was so rudely interrupted by that woman.
It doesn't smell like anything.
So they someone came up from behind me and like blinded me. I don't even know how they fucking did it. Like, cause I'm taller than like everyone.
Blinded? Oh, like
they blinded
oh.
me. They said, "Guess who?"
Okay.
It was just like some random guy like so he did that, and then all of a sudden, he like just pulled down my pants, like from behind me.
Oh my god!
And, like,
oh like dig out.
I don't know what.
Everyone want to leave these here.
We'll leave it for later. Absolutely. Yeah, thank you.
Everyone saw everything, to say the least. And it was just
Did they laugh?
No, everyone just like ignored it and acted like it didn't happen.
I have like a really similar story actually. Except no one did it to me. I was like 12, and I went to an all-girls school at the time, and we had like a
school. How was that?
I thought I was friends with the popular girls once again, but I wasn't.
Scooby-Doo voice PLS Arnold Holt.
So I went to a school dance with like a brother's school, which is like an all-boys school. And then I thought that for the first time ever, I would like dress cute and stuff. I bought like a skirt from Abercrombie Kids.
What is that?
A skirt.
An Abercrombie?
Oh, Abercrombie. It's just a brand.
Okay.
And then I wore a tube top. Like a... do you know what a tube top is?
Yeah.
It just goes like this, with no straps.
Oh, no.
And then I went to the dance and everyone was dancing. And then I decided I would go dance and like mingle.
You know how to dance?
But I just started jumping and I was like, yeah! And then like just later on, after like a good amount of time, I realized that my tube top had become a belt, like around my waist.
Was it wearing a bra?
No, I was 12, I had nothing to bra. There was nothing there to bra. And so it was just around my...
You did it to yourself, though.
Yeah, I did.
I got humiliated.
But no one said anything. And I don't know how long my shirt was down. I was just, like, by myself, like this, with it around my waist.
How did a tube top even work, then? Like, don't you have to have something for it to stay on?
Yes.
So why were you wearing it?
Thank you. So much. I thought it would be fine. But anyway, since then, I haven't worn a tube top at all. Like, ever.
There we go.
What is that?
It's octopus.
I can see its holes. I don't know if I'm going to be able to eat that.
Why do you have to say it like that?
Like what?
It's holes. It's holes.
You can see its holes, bro.
Ew. Like the suction cups.
That looks kind of nice, though. It smells good, at least.
It does smell good.
You want to dig in?
Okay.
That's the grippers.
Ew.
What?
Ew. I hate this vernacular.
What's wrong with my vernacular?
Holes and then grippers.
The grippers.
Why do you... Like,
hard R?
Why do you hard R everything?
I don't know. It's just how the word...
I thought it would be grippers.
Grippers. Oh, that's like...
Oh, it's good.
I didn't think it was so tough.
Mm-hmm.
Is it chewy?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna like that.
Dip it in the sauce.
Did you get a piece with the holes on it?
Alright, my friend.
It tastes good.
It's fine, okay. Oh my god.
It's really chewy.
I like the sauce.
It tastes like, I don't have to explain it.
It's like pretty tough.
It doesn't look like squid.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Ooh.
All I've ever had is squid before.
You've never had squid?
No, I've only had squid.
Oh.
It tastes like squid.
Octopus is just a bit of bigger squid.
I thought squids were bigger.
No, I think octopuses are bigger.
Yeah, it's nice. It's like it's got like a chicken consistency kind of, but like more rubbery. Like a rubber chicken. That looks good. Look at that.
Whoa. Nice.
Wait, this is too much of me and not enough of you. There we go.
What is the 3-ton emote?
It's an emote they used to call me fat. If you really want to know.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It's So.
See, I've never seen it before. What does it look like?
Do you have ChatSim on your phone?
Hmm?
Do you have ChatSim on your phone? You should download it.
What does it look like?
It looks like me. It looks like this.
No, I got my shit is.
Well, you're getting fat. Don't agree. It was a joke.
Oh. Sorry. No, my shit is. My shit is bigger than yours, I think.
No, it's not.
Do it.
I got four of them. I got like four of them.
My shit is, oh my god. My shit is pretty big.
No, it's not. It's not.
Alright, try the pasta.
Alright. How do I like tackle this?
It worked.
It's green. Oh yeah, they said it was seaweed in it, right?
I wasn't listening. We went like we were going on for a while. Is it good?
It's not bad.
Okay.
It's pretty good. I like it.
Is it bussing?
It's all right.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if it's like the flavors that like I was expecting it to be, but I like it.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
So what do we think about the octopus?
That's good.
Oh, the octopus is great, yeah.
What do you think about the pasta?
Love it.
I wasn't expecting like it to taste like that, but I like it.
Good.
Yeah, yeah.
Good. Thank you for the recommendation.
You want another toaster?
Yes, please.
But I have another ruby rose thing as well. Thank you. Yummy.
I'm gonna eat this octopus. The grippers.
Do you want to hear my British accent? I've been working on it for a really long time. Hello, Governor. May I have a cup of tea, please? Can I have some more? Daddy!
Oh.
Daddy, I'm hungry!
Stop.
No?
Stop.
You don't like it? I think it sounds pretty accurate though. Like in terms of accuracy.
You're hearing me and you're hearing that.
Oh, I'm loyal.
I know someone you get along with so well.
Who?
Do you know Brit? You get along with her so well.
Why?
You just would.
Is she good at British accents or something?
Yeah, pretty good. Mm. Something about you just like, you've got like a similar...
Similar accent?
Similar personality.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Noted. Is that a joke?
No!
Was that a joke?
What do you think about the government?
What?
What do you think about NASA?
NASA? Like, the...
The aeronautical company?
Yeah. Mm. I think they're lying to us.
Yeah, you got along with Brett. I thought I was really hungry, but I'm already full.
Yeah, I'm full too.
I really like that crab pasta.
You like it?
My favorite thing so far though has been the yam.
Oh, my favorite is the cheese.
Or the sweet potato. You like the cheese the most though?
Mm-hmm. That green sauce is just too good. I'm so full though.
Yeah.
I'm going to perish.
I feel bad for wasting food. But I'm not going to be able to finish all this. So, can you?
Mm-mm.
Can you finish it for me?
No.
Please?
Mm-mm.
I'm not.
Can I take it?
No, you can keep it. I like this.
Okay,
thank you. Thank you very much. Was that rude? Oh, I just responded. Because I noticed, like, I talk. Some things I might say here and kind of, like, sound rude.
Do they? I don't think so.
Like, earlier when I said I'm great, like, does that sound rude?
What the fuck does that mean?
Like, when he said, you can move, I was like, no, I'm great.
That's literally the same as I'm good.
Yeah, but like it sounds kind of like a bit egotistical.
What? What are you on? What are you saying? What does that mean? It's egotistical to be great? Wait, what are you supposed to say?
Get no, A to go box you if you don't finish. So I'll be waiting outside Lime Society.
No thanks, I'm below average.
I just don't want to be rude.
I don't think you said anything that's rude.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Arigato. Oh, dude, this pasta's so good.
What? Why'd you say that?
What?
Why'd you say that?
Say what?
Why'd you say it in Japanese?
What?
Why'd you say thank you in Japanese?
Wait, I did it without thinking.
Why'd you do that?
I always do that. I didn't think.
You do that? What?
Did I just say it?
Are you a weeb?
No.
That makes even less sense then. Do you have Japanese friends?
Yeah.
Like a lot of them?
Yeah, Demi.
That's one person.
I'm joking, she's from the Philippines.
What?
She's questionable.
No, you did the same thing to me earlier.
No, I didn't, don't do that. I did not.
He said okonomiyaki, and then he looked at me to make sure he was saying it correctly, even though it's Japanese.
No, not because you're Asian. Just because maybe I don't know what language it is. Like, oh my god, how am I supposed to know? Like, it could have been an LA word.
An LA word?
Yeah, you've been in LA longer than me. I didn't think it was Japanese.
I guess.
I'm not cancelled. For what? She's the one who said that wild stuff earlier, not me. Okay?
Wait, what did I say?
I'm not saying it.
I didn't know.
I'm not saying it.
Wait, what are you?
What am I? Try hard.
Like only?
No, I'm like half try hard, half try hard, half engineer.
Half what?
Fungineer.
Where is that? What is that? What is that?
The other one.
Are you making it up?
No. My dad's from Jamaica.
Oh, okay. What did you say?
Fungineer. You never seen a Fungineer before?
What's Fungineer?
The guy, you ever seen a little guy in chat? The little remote?
Oh, I don't know, I can't tell.
You ever seen a Super Vinland before? You ever seen a this loud?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You ever seen a PR chase?
Oh yeah. Why don't I know these things?
You ever seen a pipe? Wait, really? You ever seen a WT rock? Dude, I like
using. Am I a normie?
No, I just like I use really obscure modes.
Oh, okay.
They're like they're global Twitch modes that nobody uses.
Oh.
And I like using them.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Dude, my chat's like a speakeasy. You've got to know the password to get
in. The broke back one.
The broke back? Yeah, yeah. That mode's so good.
Yeah, I know.
That mode is so good.
Do it.
No, you do it first.
No, I asked you first.
No, I'm not doing the broke back.
Why?
That's such a, like, ugly emote. I don't want to look like that. I think there's only a mode of me doing it, actually. It's called Quirky.
Corgi?
I know the song, Everybody Loves the Sunshine. My life, my life.
Broke back. Smoking?
No.
Smoke's coming out of your nose.
No, it's not. Are you imagining things? Are you okay?
Smoke? Did you see that?
No, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Breathe out your nose. You're vaping.
I'm not.
You're vaping.
Never done that before in my entire life.
Are you addicted?
Yeah.
How did you get addicted to that?
I was a child. It was a jewel phase.
You have a jewel?
No.
Wait, how old are you?
Me right now? 23.
Wait, really?
Mm-hmm.
I thought you were so much older.
How much older?
Daddy Mars.
Shut the fuck up! Oh my god!
I thought you were like 26. Not that much older.
Okay, I'll take 26. You know, you're also supposed to say that before you eat.
Oh my god. Stop today.
He did the fucking hands and everything.
It's Lee Varick's today. Do you like SpongeBob?
Sure.
Do you know Ice Spice said that she would date SpongeBob if he was real?
I had a sex dream about Sandy before. The astronaut squirrel.
Yeah, I know who she is. You had a what?
Thank you.
You're welcome. So you had a
sex dream
about a squirrel. A squirrel.
I thought she was hot.
Nah, Sandy was hot. Nah, for real, Sandy.
Yeah.
Was hot.
Yeah.
Miss Puff though.
Oh. Yeah.
Okay.
I like my favorite was always Nala from the Lion King.
You're a furry.
I'm not a furry. I'm not a furry. I'm not a furry. No, I'm not a furry.
That isn't even like anthropomorphic. That's just a straight lion. That is just
no, but like a hot lion.
That's the straight lion.
I'm not a furry. I just think some animals, like especially ones that look foxy, as long as they have eyelashes, they look really hot.
The eyes, for real.
When she rolled down the hill and she was like, yeah. Same with, you know the white cat from Tom and Jerry?
No.
Okay. Well, she had really long eyelashes. Oh, Eevee.
Eve from Wall-E?
No, Eevee. From Pokemon. Ninetales. All of the Eeveelutions.
Did you do the Smash or Pass Pokemons?
All of the Eeveelutions were Smash.
Dude, I said like, I did like, barely any.
Why?
Because I wouldn't smash a Pokemon.
I would smash an Eevee.
So how many did I say out of the 151 I'd smash? How many was it?
59.
59? That's not that many, that's like a third.
That's a lot.
It was mostly the bug Pokemon for me.
Ew, why? Good thing for bugs?
Wumple. What time is it in the UK?
Plus
oh my
eight.
God, it's like 3 a.m.
Yeah.
It's so late there.
2:30.
2:23. I have my watch set in UK time, so I know which time it is.
Oh.
Yeah, so it's 2:30.
Wait, are your viewers mostly Europeans?
No, they're mostly like East Coast.
Oh.
I have like 30 US. Pardon me. I like 30% US and the rest is like the rest of the world.
Holy shit, you have 30% US?
Yeah, but like that's the majority.
Oh.
But like there's a lot of EU as well.
My majority is EU.
What country?
England.
UK. Really?
I don't
you
know.
UK
all
fans?
Over. UK. No, not specifically UK. Like UK, Germany.
Dude,
Denmark.
I love my Germans in chat. I love my Europeans, honestly. They're just better chatters.
Are they?
No, they're more racist.
I mean, chat is a reflection of the streamer.
Stop with that. I'm honestly gone.
What's your favorite slur?
It's not Slur Sunday today.
Slur Friday. It's almost Slur Saturday.
I like the C one.
The C one.
The one that Bruce got bad for.
Biscuit. Wait, which C one? Oh, the one that Bruce got banned for, okay.
There's multiple? Wait, what?
Yeah, I thought you thought of a C one because I'm here. It took me a second.
Well, listen. I'm not like that.
What are you trying to say the one that rhymes with sink?
No, not that one.
Oh, okay. My favorite one is... No purpose flower.
No purpose flower?
Yeah.
What is that? What's a no purpose? Why are you making that? Daft insult?
Daft one. Daft had like, Daft compiled a list of like, of like slurs for white people.
Oh, I saw that.
Yeah, that was one of them. It's really good.
Oh, like flour, is it like baking flour?
Yeah. All it's called all purpose flour.
That's just stupid. That's funny. That's not a slur, that's just silly.
Yeah. I like that one.
I reported. Dude, are you serious, man? There's no way you got offended at that. That's kind of messed up, dude.
Have you ever been banned?
Yeah.
For what?
One day banned.
Sexual content?
Yeah, it was.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
What'd you do? So what'd you do?
I was playing this game called My Furry Neighbor.
It's okay, I have a game called Furry Orgasm. So
I didn't realize what. Did I get banned for that? I think I did. There was two times. Okay. I think. Did I get banned for Furry Neighbor? I think I did. Yeah.
The bike incident?
Yeah, I'll tell that one after. Okay. I think I got banned.
You've been banned twice?
Yeah, yeah. No, I've been banned like three times. I think.
Oh.
Have I? No, two times. Okay, so there's a game called My Furry Neighbor. And mm-hmm. It's like, I've played games like that on stream before.
Mm-hmm.
And usually you have to download like a DLC.
What? Fifth, can you explain how you thought fat people should have their own area in airports again? I didn't.
Tell me, no.
No, I didn't. No.
Let's hear that. I'm actually intrigued now. Why? Why do you feel that way?
I don't. This is a clip from like. Oh, like 2.5 years ago.
Okay, why did you feel that way?
I didn't.
Who hurt you?
I didn't feel that way. It was from a comedy. I did not think fat people should have their own section. It was from a comedy special by Jim Jefferies.
Okay, let's hear it. Tell the joke. Go on. Let's hear the sketch. I'll eat some more pasta.
Well, you must know, he simply said that. He was like, you know, the one addiction we shame people for all their addictions, except we don't shame obese people enough. If smokers have their own roped off area at airports, we should give a roped off area for fat people too. That's what he said, not me. I didn't say it, but anyway,
I don't know.
It was
I personally don't like being around fat people. Like, listen, I know that sounds hypocritical, but like, I can't laugh.
I'm like scared.
I'm like the Uncle Ruckus of fat people. Like, I don't like them.
No, that was a scary fucking time for me. That was my first time ever getting posted on LSF.
Oh, really?
And it was, I got reported by so many people in Germany for some reason. I got posted on like Polish national news.
What?
And I had people like messaging me saying like, you're so right, I hate fat people. They shouldn't have banned you off of Twitch. And I was like, I didn't
you
get banned. No, I didn't. I didn't. It was just like propaganda. They were like, Twitch streamer got banned for hating fat people. And like, no one knew, like, no, I didn't know anyone. I was so scared. And at the time, I had like just signed with TSM, and my boss didn't.
Your boss? Oh, at TSM.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
He didn't know me at the time because like he had just gotten hired like
right.
a week prior to that incident.
Oh no!
And he sent that LSF link to the TSM like partnerships group or whatever and was like, damn, can you believe some people are so like shameless? And then I had to be like, hi, I signed with you guys.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it was really scary for me.
That's so awkward.
Yeah, that is really awkward.
Damn. Yeah. How did you deal with that? Wait, can I charge my...
Huh?
Can I use this to charge my phone?
I don't think so. Is it working?
No. It was worth a try.
Yeah. It does have battery in it.
Guys, are we all done here or are we still working?
Yes, we're all... Are we done?
Yeah, we're done.
We're so full.
It was very good food. I have to say.
Can we get a bill as well, please?
Absolutely.
Oh, you got it this time?
Mm-hmm.
No, thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, I need to go out with you guys or something here. I feel like you guys are taking care of each other's bills. Also,
yeah.
Getting rotation here, you know?
Yeah.
Wait, do you want dessert?
You?
No.
We should go somewhere else for dessert.
Oh, we can get some ice cream or something, yeah.
We got some phenomenal desserts here, guys.
Do you want... We can see a menu.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
I don't want dessert.
I don't want dessert.
But it's polite.
Yeah. You said it's phenomenal, so I have to
see.
It's
a phenomenal dessert.
I do have a dessert spot. It's Greek yogurt. Like frozen yogurt.
So it's ice cream.
Yeah, basically. I've been going there every single day.
Oh, is it nearby here? Damn, okay. Yeah, I don't know how much battery I have. Let me check. Okay, I have 36%. Oh. So, the stream's gonna last like another hour max.
Yeah.
Because I just don't have enough. Unless we can find a charger somewhere.
You know what? Let's not go to dessert first.
We'll go to
Venice Beach and then we'll find the charger.
Is that Vespucci Beach from GTA 5? We're going to Vespucci Beach, bro. Oh, I can't wait.
Oh my god. They have shit there. I bought my phone case from there. Thank you. Ooh, yummy. Do you want any? I think I'm good.
I'm so full.
Okay, yeah, I'm good. You just have to pretend to look at it until he comes back and I'll be like, oh, we're too full.
Nah, listen, like, sometimes you just... Sometimes you just want to bounce, you know?
Yeah.
Dude, you know what's crazy?
What?
Do you tip in Canada?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
It's only in North America, I think. But in Canada, it's not as... Canadian dollar is less than USD, and in Canada, we tip like 12 to 15%. Here, it's 15 to 20%.
Bro. Canadian dollar is like monopoly money, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
It's like the Russian ruble. It may as well just not exist.
At least you have teeth there.
Are my teeth bad?
No.
No, I'm not gonna smile.
Water. Water.
Ask her for the bill.
Yeah, I know.
Do we have to ask our guy for it?
Yeah.
Is that how it works?
Yeah.
They all look the same.
I knew you were racist.
That's not right. They all have like the same uniform and same short hair.
They look very different to me.
Okay, alright.
I do have to pee.
Okay, go pee.
But I want to ask for the bill first.
I'll ask for it. It's going to take a little bit.
Okay, right. I'll go pee. Ugh.
Yeah, this is wild. Okay, she has pinned racism on me 3 times. I've counted it every time. 3 times racism has been pinned on me now. This is wild. What this guy say? Hey, honestly, bro, I say this is we do a dine and dash straight up. Can we just get a bell? I'm sorry, we're so full. Thank you so much.
how many people you got streaming at this point.
How many people are streaming?
Yeah.
1,400.
1,400 people.
Yeah.
Hello, all 1,400 people. Nice to meet you.
You want to shout out anything?
Shout out to my mom. What's up?
Okay. I'm waiting for Fan to come back because, how much is it? Fan, I know you're watching. Bruh. She ran. Where's her bag? Bro. She'll be back. She's just pooping. She takes longer. She's just pooping, chat. Yo, welcome back. Were you pooping?
No, I tried. I just farted a lot. Because I'm lactose intolerant. I thought the poop...
You ate so much cheese.
Yeah, I know. I thought the poop would come and then it didn't. I also crop dusted the front desk. No.
I wasn't expecting it to be that much.
I should have just left.
Yeah. I honestly thought you were gonna leave. Chat convinced me that you were leaving.
Yeah, because I typed in chat and said I got in my Uber.
Oh my god. Should we Uber to their place?
No.
We should walk there? What if my phone runs out before we get there?
It's the Venice Beach is just a block away.
Oh, okay.
But I don't know where exactly. We can ask someone where they're. Research.
Fan is loaded. How much TSMP?
Go out and get a bunch of money. Like, I need someone to take out her. I'm taking you out now. I'm like, okay, you know, like, it's a weird thing, but like,
I'm broke. Thank you.
I'm like, you know,
it's weird too. It says, like, yeah, she's loaded. I saw her credit cards.
What does that mean? It's a Canadian credit card.
It's a platinum.
It's not a platinum.
American Express platinum card.
I don't have American Express even. Wait, I can't do math.
When I first moved to Venice, she lived across the street from me. She's outside with her dog all the time. She's got the dog right away.
She's got the African American Express.
What?
It's a Kanye lyric.
Oh.
Crazy how. What did this guy say? Crazy how you ask. Crazy, you are streaming and making her pay, OME. Well, I'll get you back. How about I'll send you the money for that?
Actually, he told me there would be no next time.
No, I was joking. You wanna go?
That was an Eminem lyric.
Oh, what's that?
There will be no next time. I apologize, even though I know it's lies. I'm tired of the games.
Tomorrow on your stream, let's go to Hollywood Boulevard.
I don't have a phone.
Use
I don't have
mine.
A phone. I don't want to use your shit iPhone for
it
streaming.
It looks good.
No, you need to use Samsung for streaming.
Bro, then go buy one.
No, I left it at home.
Please.
You can do it on your stream again.
I don't want to IRL tomorrow.
Why?
because I want to take a break from streaming. And I'm enjoying my time here, my alone time here, without all my friends on the other side of the screen.
Like your chatters?
Yeah, they're my friends. They have that wacky little badge, like their name, the little badge.
My chatters aren't my friends, I'm not parasocial.
They have the pig badge, like their name, they're my best
friends. Only my top 10 subscriptors of the month are my
best friends. Those are besties.
My top 1 subgifter is my best friend of the month.
How was everything, guys?
It was fantastic. Great.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Alright, shall we depart?
Yeah.
So I heard you guys talking about using the green screen. If I can
go
give
green.
You...
No.
No, you don't like it?
It's not bad, but if I can give you...
I'm lactose intolerant, that's why.
Okay. Well, there's still a lot of options at this place I'm going to talk to you about. Go to Salt and Straw. It's going to be... And if you guys have not tried Abbot Kinney yet, have you been up and down Abbot Kinney yet?
No.
Okay, if you're in Venice and you want to see, like... Especially right now, actually, they're doing the Venice Pride parade over on Abbot Kinney right now. So this would be the place I would personally go. You're going to have a lot of fun stuff going on.
Okay.
And try Salt and Straw.
Okay, all right, so
all right.
Thank you so much.
Trust me on this one.
Thank you.
You know Wake Wilder?
I do. What about him?
Let's go.
What does that mean?
What about Wake?
That guy just knows how to talk, is all I'm saying. Everybody's staring at you? Yeah, because I'm tall. And I'm handsome. Everybody was staring at me.
Huh?
Everyone was staring at me.
You want to go to T-Mobile
to get a charger? T-Mobile? Is it close?
Yeah.
Do they have that stuff there?
Yeah.
Is it pre-charged?
I don't fucking know. We can ask.
Like, if it has even like a smidge of battery in it, it'll be good.
Holy shit.
Pardon me. Oh my.
Whoa. Ooh. What's that from? The cold?
Yeah.
Wait, they get longer?
It gets longer.
Wait, can I see what I look like? You're a height?
I can't make it go down.
I'm not even that short.
This is such a weird angle. How do I make it bigger?
What?
Like, I feel so...
close?
Yeah.
This way.
I feel like a tourist.
You do look like a tourist.
Can we just cross?
Yeah.
You can cross this at any time you want, or what?
It's a green light.
Oh. How do I... Wait, I'm trying to... So you can see where we're walking to.
Oh, wait, let's cross here. Oh, do you want to check CVS?
Yeah, they'll probably have one. We should go to Skid Row.
The first time I was at Skid Row, I was streaming alone in LA, like IRL, at midnight. And
what?
And then people were like, you shouldn't be here. And I was like, what? There's like nothing around. And then I saw a guy jump over a fucking 5-foot tall fence. And then
you're
I saw
crazy
some needles
to do that
on the
shit.
Ground. I didn't know about Skid Row.
I don't want to film anyone in Coon.
So low.
You don't have any?
Oh no. Is it portable charge? Oh, wireless.
Dang.
Thank
okay,
you.
Thank you very much. This gimbal is so weird.
Huh?
This gimbal is so weird.
I've never used one before.
I don't like
it. But at least it's steady.
There's no earthquake for them.
No earthquake?
Yeah.
It does look kind of steady on camera.
Yeah.
Looks good, right, chat? You sound like Tracer from Overwatch.
What?
Cheers, love. The cavalry team.
Cheers, love. I can only do a high pitch.
Cheers, love. See Fayoga. See Fayoga.
What is that?
The sign up there.
Where? Oh,
see Fayoga. The fuck is that even? What even is that?
A yoga place, obviously.
What does See Fay mean?
I don't know.
See Fayoga. Subway. I think I have autism.
The Subway cookies are so good. I tried to make my cookies on the first day.
That's what I was thinking. That's the only cookies I know.
Yeah.
So I was thinking like macadamia nuts.
Yeah.
Those are the best cookies from Subway.
Yeah.
Or the double chocolate
chip. So buttery
too. I'm a slow walker, by the way, so apologies. What? Who just walks around playing their music through a speaker?
Yeah.
Who does that?
I've seen people they'll ride their electric scooters with a speaker blasted.
Wait, can we ride those?
Huh?
Can we ride those?
I don't know if I'm gonna get it.
Wait. There's a weight limit?
I don't think so. Is there? I don't think so.
Chat.
I don't know.
Chat, someone scan that and buy it for me. Download the Spin app and buy it. Someone buy it. Who do you think we are? We're not XQC's chat. Okay. Alright. Never mind then, I guess. Greek couldn't use it, he was too fat. Bro! I could use it. I'm not as fat as Greek. Are we good to cross? America scares me. Yeah, whoa. T-Mobile.
Where'd you go? Oh. Oh, he's fucking lost. I get anxiety when I'm outside. Oh, I'm so full. I want to take a nap.
I need like 20 minutes, sorry.
My
fault. I did like 20 minutes just lying.
Yeah.
Laying down.
Holy shit.
Oh my god. My stomach hurts. Thank you.
Thank you. I don't see it. Portable charger.
Does it have battery in it?
Can you ask them?
Excuse me. Does a portable charger have any battery in it?
Right now.
Are they pre-charged?
They are pre-charged.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, okay.
They're not 100% though.
That's fine.
Thank you.
Yeah, can we grab one?
It's stuck on the rail.
I'm gonna spawn.
Off the wall, it's like.
Which one is the one that you're looking for?
The one on the bottom right.
Let me go get the key.
Oh, thank you.
What do you mean, ew? Let me see you, bitch. Put your camera on.
So just this one.
Oh, yes. How much is it?
$30.
Oh, that's fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Please stop, you have enough money.
I got it. Oh, could you hold this for a
second? Yeah. Someone said make her pay again. Oh my god.
Yeah. Do you have services with this?
Sorry, what?
Do you have services with this?
No.
That's a tough chair.
Oh, thank you. Good experience, why?
Yeah.
I like it too.
Yeah.
Is it your favorite Ghibli movie?
Mm-hmm.
Mine's House Moving Castle, personally.
I haven't seen that one yet.
Really?
It's good.
I haven't seen that. The only one that I've seen is that one, so that's kind of my favorite one.
Old Castle in the Sky, that's great as well.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
I cannot use this. Yeah.
I'll be right back with you.
Here you go.
Thank you very much, mate.
Yeah. What the hell? He's really excited.
I'm opening up now.
Okay.
What'd they say?
They're saying special. Oh my god, I'm sorry. This is really hard to use.
There's a way to like change the mode. Press M. Now it should.
What happened?
It's changed the mode of it.
But what is that mode?
Now it shouldn't. Is that better?
No.
Find which one you like. What'd you say? What's $20, right?
30-ish.
30 what?
30-ish. It's like whatever it says on the bottom plus tax.
$30. Tax.
You don't have tax in England?
Oh,
wait,
yeah.
What's the difference between England and UK?
England is a country within the UK.
Oh, okay. Are you in England?
Yeah.
Okay. My brother goes to school in somewhere. Edinburgh.
Edinburgh is in Scotland.
Oh yeah, in Scotland.
So what?
Did you want a receipt?
No, thank you.
Yeah. Would you see the movie this one?
How's Moving Castle?
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Could you dispose of this for me?
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, man. Have a good one.
Thank you. That was scary. Oh.
Like I don't know about House Moving Castle.
Yeah, what a loser.
Peasants.
Oh, I'm making you guys long.
Alright, here we go.
He was nice? Oh no, I just get scared. Oh, he was nice.
Let's see if this works. Go to.
Wait, what the fuck? Aiden has subbed to you for 22 months?
That's a different Aiden.
Is it? No, not Aiden Calvin. Aiden, the Twitch staff.
Yeah.
Yeah, he doesn't fucking follow me.
Why are you mad that he doesn't follow you?
He doesn't follow you either.
Aiden doesn't follow me?
No, he doesn't. He doesn't follow anyone except Shroud.
Aiden?
Yeah, and he's subbed to
you. What's wrong with you?
22 months.
Aiden? Bro, we were friends. I known Aiden before he was a Twitch mod.
Really?
Yeah. When he was just an XQC janitor. I love Aiden, man. He's so nice.
He said he's ugly.
Aiden's ugly?
He said he's ugly.
No, he's not. He is not ugly.
I don't actually know which way we're supposed to go.
Aiden, you're not ugly, you're lying. And you want attention, you attention whore.
Yeah. Well, we're going the right way.
No! What dude, happened? This gimbal's almost out of battery.
No, I mean, it's fine if the gimbal runs out of battery, then it'll just be a normal selfie stick.
No, it won't, because it won't stay up.
Are you serious?
Yeah, it'll just go floppy. Oh my.
That'll be fine. I'm sure we will. It's fine. Is it charging at least?
Yeah.
What percentage was it at now?
I don't know, because it F-stream when I look.
Oh.
Oh my god. My stomach hurts. I don't like walking after eating like that.
Let's go. We can go find somewhere and sit.
Dude, look at the cool art and stuff. Wow. LA is so cool. If it wasn't for the smog, crime, poverty.
Ew, poor people. Gross.
I'd say it's a pretty livable place.
I think it's just that way.
I saw the ocean.
You did?
Yeah.
What?
I said bring out the whole ocean. I told him bring out the whole ocean. See, I don't want to put on my face. I'm going to get a POV instead. So this is my eye level. And we're just doing a POV. Hey, look at these
Wait,
people.
Do you know stuff about cars?
No. No, I'm joking.
That one has like 120,000 horsepower. And a
120,000?
It has a GRX 480 engine. That's why I like it so much.
GRX 480? That's not a thing.
It is.
It's not.
It is. You just don't know.
I do know about cars. I lied to you.
Oh. Why the fuck would you lie then?
I'm a petrol head.
Did you know that Steph Curry's jersey number is 30?
No, it ain't.
It is.
I don't know nothing about basketball, so...
Oh, okay, never mind.
Who do you like Steph or LeBron more?
I don't watch basketball.
LeGoat? You like LeGoat?
I know he lost recently.
Lost what?
Something, some basketball.
LeGoat don't lose, you're wrong. He was robbed.
Oh, okay.
Oh no, he ran out of battery. Oh fuck.
Wait, is it the same charger or no?
No.
You want me to hold it?
Can you...
I can hold them.
Can you just look after... I'll hold it.
Okay.
Can you chuck that in your bag?
Yeah, I'll chuck it in my bag.
Thank you. Oh fuck.
How do I make it folded?
No, we're just...
They're permanently...
Oh, wait, hold this for a second.
Oh, I got it.
Oh, you got it. Fantastic.
I'm really good at making things
on a red. Chat, I was not prepared for a stream, I'm gonna be honest. I should buy an IRL backpack.
No.
Why? They're really expensive?
They just suck.
Why?
I don't know.
Does Joey stream one?
Huh?
Does Joey stream one?
He does, but he also prefers phone.
Really?
Yeah. Backpack is just for better connection. Like if you're traveling around and stuff. But if you wanna just casually IRL and not like travel around everywhere to like Asian countries with bad internet.
Oh my god, dude, I've been there in GTA! The volleyball area! Dude, I see it! Dude! Wait, that's a fire hydrant.
Oh, yeah.
Why is it not red?
Where?
Right here!
How do you see? Oh. Oh my god.
Wait, what?
How do you see it? You should get a Samsung phone.
Yeah, but aren't they expensive?
Not as expensive as a backpack.
Yeah, but a backpack is cooler.
No, it's not worth it.
Okay.
Yeah,
oh, dude, look at this.
What is it?
Cube. Look at that. Have you ever seen a car like that before?
No. A square.
It's so ugly.
You filmed like you saw a cute dog. Oh. Oh, look at that.
I was just trying to find my Twitch shirt.
Oh. Yeah, it's not hot anymore.
It's so breezy down by the ocean. Dude, this is literally like the storage unit that Franklin steals a motorbike from in the GTA 5 epilogue, in which Lamar... makes the bicycle from self.
Huh? Wait, what?
You play GTA 5? Don't hate me because I'm beautiful.
Dog! There's a dog!
Oh.
Hello.
He's so fluffy.
Oh my God, I wouldn't say hi.
Lucky? Like the rapper? Oh, he's so fluffy.
You have a nice little butt.
Hello.
He's so cute.
Hello, mate.
Yeah. Cute.
Thank you so much.
Oh.
That's this one he needs for people.
He gets shy.
He's a little bit shy. He's so fluffy. Thank you. Bye. Someone just ditched that scooter. I never thought I'd ever come here.
Help the audio. Is the audio bad?
It's probably so windy.
Like this.
Oh, I'm covering the mic. Oh.
Or is it just windy?
Oh my God, the sun is blaring.
Oh.
Dude. Wait, it's actually so much like GTA. This is where I play GTRP. Shot by some random people for going on the beach for 30 seconds. You guys remember that?
What?
You guys remember how cringe that was?
You know, they modeled this place.
Don't come on our turf.
After GTA.
After GTA?
Yeah, they modeled it after the game.
Dude, can we get roller skates? I don't think I can.
Would you die?
I'd break my fucking ankles.
Yeah. Yeah, at all.
They would be gone.
I don't want you to die.
It's so nice here.
It is nice.
I want to walk on the sand, but I don't want to get sand. I don't want to get sand in my toesies.
Your voice does not fit the things that you say.
I am Keith the Pride. You should too.
I got the Fuhrer phones on right now, though.
I sound like you're representing a Pride Month when you say that.
What do you mean?
I don't want to get stabbed in my toesies.
How does that represent Pride Month?
You sound gay.
I'm okay.
I didn't say you were.
Dude.
What is the accent plus the word toesies?
Toesies. Oh my God. Oh. Dude, vintage. What?
Do you see the Ferris wheel all the way down there?
Oh, I'm not doing that. We're getting an Uber.
Okay, wait, what?
Bro, I can't walk that far. I'm gonna be dead by the time I get there.
Okay.
Bro, I can't do that.
Are you tired of holding them up?
My arm hurts, yeah. You think we can find a selfie stick?
Yeah.
Look at this guy.
Look at the odds.
Everyone has their own personal GTA radios.
Yeah.
What was you gonna say?
Huh?
What was you gonna say?
All those like, have those speaker shit.
You know, personal radio.
It's so bright.
It's a GTA 5 thing.
Fire.
Free an Uber.
Yeah. Yeah, let's get an Uber.
From here? Dude, this isn't like GTA 5 lighting. Come here?
Yeah.
Don't we need to cross the road?
I guess so.
That's jaywalking. Dude, that's illegal. Stop. Dude.
I'm illegal. Okay, I called it. He's 2 minutes
late. Okay. Yeah, because Santa wanna...
Right next to the sign that says no stopping
anytime. It's fine.
It'll be fine.
An Uber.
Oh.
Dude, my back hurts. I think I need to work on my posture.
Oh my god, I was watching the cooking baking vlog. My posture's so bad.
How is my posture?
Not that bad.
No, don't lie.
I just have seen you run around and bump into things.
I hurt all my thighs. They have bruises all over.
Yeah, I don't know why you were running around.
Dude, look at that. So I'm big. Saying do too much.
Dude. It's so big. It's like a brick.
It's a Hummer.
Oh.
It's a Hummer. A hummus. A bang.
Oh, I'm nervous. 1 minute.
Don't want no short dick, man. Don't want no short dick, man. Don't want no dumb.
Is that
dumb.
A song?
Yeah. Eeny weeny teeny weeny. Tiny little short dick, man. Don't want no. Shut up, you guys know it, come on. Don't question mark me.
Good, how are you?
Excuse me, does this chair go forward anymore?
Come again?
Does this chair go forward anymore?
Is this what?
Does this chair slide forward anymore? This front one?
No, it doesn't.
Oh, okay, that's fine. No problem.
Sorry, he's really tall.
Head to your drop off at Santa Monica. Head to your drop off at Santa Monica.
I do this hack, okay?
Uh-huh.
Most of the time when you get on a plane, they're not full.
Yeah.
Sometimes they are, and it's unfortunate. The strap doesn't work. But I purposely get one above economy, uh-huh. Premium economy.
Yeah.
And I get a really uncomfortable seat. And then I complain that my legs are hurting,
yeah.
Or that my thighs are hurting because the chair's too narrow. And they say, just a moment, sir, we'll see what we can do. And then most times, 8 times out of 10, I get upgraded to business for free.
Are you serious?
Yep.
What?
8 times out of 10, I get business for free.
That's a crazy strat. I have my own airport strat, if you want to hear.
No.
Okay.
No, go on. Is it roping off the fat people in third section?
No, I've never said that before in my entire life.
Okay.
Okay. My strat is I don't fly business, but then when I get to the check-in counter, usually like if there's a check-in line, I just go stand in the business class line, which is like no line.
Yeah, I do that as well.
Yeah, and I pretend like I'm gonna get business, and I'm like, oh hey, like, can I upgrade? And then usually they'll tell me the price, and I'll be like, ooh, that's a little too much. And then they just check me in anyway, so I get to skip the check-in line.
Oh, darn. Oh, for when you put your bags in?
Yeah. You just stand in the business class line, and you act like you're trying to upgrade to business class.
Wait, that's so small.
Yeah.
Wait, that's so... That's actually so small.
I have to do that because usually I'm late, that's why.
I'm using that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my.
Steal it.
That's actually, that's a universal one. See, my one's like fat strap. Yours is like.
Everyone can use it.
These streams are rats. Shut up, man.
Shut up.
Bro, you don't like waiting in lines either.
Yeah.
Who cares? We should be charging for this, we should be charging for this information. Hustlers University.
Mm-hmm. This might save you rebooking a flight if you're late.
You wish you had this. There's glass of... Yeah, I know. I slept on them.
Wait, how bad are your... How bad is your eyesight?
It's not that bad.
Mine is really bad.
But, like... It's not as bad as other people. But...
Okay.
I can... I can't really read anything.
Isn't that pretty bad? How close do you have to be to read those words? You can read it that far?
There, I can't see.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, it's not bad. Do you wear contacts?
Yeah.
I should get contacts.
I'm like negative. I just went to go get an eye exam last week.
Yeah.
And I'm negative 5.5 in both eyes now.
Okay, yeah, I'm not that bad. I'm like negative 2 and 3.
Okay, that's not that bad. Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah.
In a half mile turn right on Santa Monica Boulevard.
Are you gonna get LASIK?
Yeah.
Eventually.
Yeah, when my eyes fully set.
That's like when you're 25, right?
Yeah, I'll wait.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait until I'm 25 as well. Oh, fuck. I just remembered I ran out of contacts today. I was supposed to go to like...
Can you not just keep them in?
No, it's bad.
Oh, well, it's better than being able to not be able to see.
Yeah, that's true.
Dude, this is just like K-Rose Radio from GTA, San Andreas.
What?
This is like K-Rose Radio.
Oh, I don't know enough about GTA. Where's the... Let me edit the drop-off location.
What is that thing above your lip? Oh, my moustache. Does my moustache look good? You think I look better without it?
I don't know.
I'm gonna keep it.
Okay. That's new. Alright, we can get off anchor. We're here. We have a ribbon. It's on the left.
How do we go over there?
We cross the street.
Oh, that's scary.
Right here.
I love this song. So people call me the space cow.
Thank you. Have a good day. Okay. Thank you. Okay, we're here. Wow. A child.
What? Like look! And killed all the civilians.
Yeah, you do you recognize this?
Yes.
Okay. Oh. Wait, guys, hold on. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Everything's falling apart. Okay, we're good. Look how massive he's so much taller than me. This is my eye level.
Two.
This way. Yeah, it's really busy.
Imagine a D-bomb right now.
A what?
Nothing.
A A what?
A D.Va alt.
Oh, I was gonna. Oh.
I don't play whatever the game that is.
Overwatch?
Yeah, I don't play Overwatch. I was gonna say a Valorant one.
What was I gonna say?
A Brimstone alt.
Where's your Brimstone alt?
Open up the sky! It's legal. Let's get high like a seagull. Did you hear that?
Nice. Remember, scout the fire, yeah?
Whoa, that was so accurate.
Dude, we should go get some marijuana.
Marijuana? You want the reefer?
Yeah. Dude, this is actually insane how recognizable this is.
Yeah.
Oh my lord. Joke's over.
Joke's over! You're dead! Ready? Watch this!
Straight, you got chill. Alright, listen.
Watch this!
The thing is, like, once more matches how cringe I am, like,
man's coming strong. Okay.
So, like, you need to chill. Yeah. This side? My side. I'm a kid. This is actually insane. Why didn't the driver take us down there? Lazy.
I did a 24-hour IRL stream in LA, and I came here at like 5 a.m. and it was like all empty, right?
Is that when you went to Skid Row?
No. But I came here and I thought it would be empty, and I walked up these stairs, and some fucking crackhead shone a flashlight in my face and was like, "What do you think about the military?"
What?
I thought I was gonna get shanked.
That's crazy.
I got really scared. That was the last time I was here. Look at the dog!
Oh, look at the dog!
Oh my god, what a good walker.
Dude, that's such a happy dog. You see how he's smiling?
He's just smiling, looking
up at his dog. I love dogs. Do you like dog or cat?
Dogs. I have four.
You have four dogs?
Yeah.
What species?
Sorry. I always forget the word species.
What
I always
breed?
End up saying genre. Oh, breed, right.
Yeah, breed. What breed?
Yorkies, two Yorkies, one Maltese, one Pomeranian.
I don't know what any of those are like.
They're all tiny rats.
Open up my eager eyes. You know that song?
Who doesn't know Mr.
Brightside?
It's like every white girl karaoke song.
Yeah.
That is a rat.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't realize we were in New York.
That's a rat.
Fucking rat! Coming out of my cage and I was doing just fine because I got it all. How did I end up like this?
Why do you have an accent when you sing? You have like that emo accent.
Cause tonight will be
the
night
that I will fall for you.
Dude, wait! Baba Gump? Is that like from Forrest Gump?
Yeah!
Can we go in here? I just ate.
Yeah.
Huh?
I just ate though.
Oh, you wanted to eat?
Baba Shrimp!
Well, my mama always said life was like a box.
Can I say something to you? Come. Are you ready?
Yeah, go on.
This is the funniest joke I've ever made, by the way.
Go on.
Why are there hats all over here, but why are those empty? why are the...
The camo ones?
Why aren't there... What? I don't see any.
I want to buy a hat.
Okay.
Yeah, so I'm just going to ignore that.
Okay.
How much is this?
20.
Is that Sonichu? What is this? Sonichu? That is Sonichu.
I'm just going to
record. Oh, my fault.
Oh, okay.
I apologize. How much is the Pikachu? 20? I'm good, thank you. Apologies. Bro, I didn't realize that she...
No, it's okay. Some people just...
She could have just said, please don't record.
She dodged you.
Oh, bro, she was like... Oh, I thought she was about to pat me down or something. No.
She went behind him.
Bro, that was so cringe. I feel...
Yeah, she went behind him and then just started speaking towards, like, Will's ass.
She's like, I'm gonna hide back here in case you're... He's like, bro. She's so fucking... That was just so weird. That was a scam, by the way. Who's paid $20 for that shit?
A fucking Pikachu hat.
Can you bar here?
Huh?
Can you barter?
Can you bar? Can you bar here?
Can you barter?
I don't know. Surely you can.
Dude, I want the fucking the Huggy Wuggy. The Huggy Wuggy toy. That was Sonic 2. That was 100% Sonic 2, bro.
I'm sure you can barter anywhere but the tourist. I'm not good at it though. I always pussy out.
They have Sonic 2 hats? That's crazy.
Talking an American accent?
Recently. Tax returns are great this quarter.
What?
Tax returns were great this year.
Whoa!
Planning on taking the wife and kids on a trip to Bora Bora.
Bora Bora? That's pretty good. Not as good as my British accent, though.
No, yours is terrible.
I think it sounded really accurate. I think it sounded like Peppa Pig.
Oh, shit! Pump up the jam, pump it up. I want to see someone like dance or something.
Oh, they might be down there.
Is there any performers?
Oh, there's a balloon animal performer.
Wait, yeah, yeah.
There's a cute
dog.
Hello.
What are you making?
Just a puppy. Okay. But it looks really cool, I think. And don't worry, you don't have to pay nothing.
Really?
Yeah, I'm just making them for smiles.
Oh, that's so cool.
Thank you.
Can you make anything else or just puppies?
Puppies, swords, a lot of different things.
Can you make a crown?
Yeah, I can make a crown.
Can you make me a crown?
Yeah.
Oh, it looks so good.
Thank you. But the crown would take longer. I would, you know what? Let me make you a surprise. I got a surprise.
Okay.
I got a really cool surprise. Thank you so much.
Yeah, that's
everyone
great.
Said that today, really? I swear.
That's
everyone
sick.
Is saying that.
I think wolves look really, like wolves like the animal. It
was
really hot.
Oh, thank you so much.
Oh, well, not like the outfit, but just like the animal.
Oh, that, yeah. I understand. All right, let's see. Like this.
Among Us.
Oh my God.
Is it Among Us?
No. Something different.
Oh, okay.
Sure.
All right. Is that a hot dog? Thing?
Nope.
Okay.
Close.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
A pizza.
Nope.
A flower?
Nope. Something different.
Pikachu?
It's a
turtle.
Oh, it's a
phone. No, joke. Alright, let me see.
It does. It looks like a bow bun.
You know what? I'll make this.
Wait, you put it away.
Alright. Let's do this right here. Watch this.
How long have you been doing this for?
Like a few days, and then I got hired by a company. Yeah.
What?
No way.
Yeah. You must be really good at it.
Yeah, but I don't do it for free, but I do it for you guys for free.
Oh, whoa.
Because yeah, I'm traveling in LA right now. I'm going back to Sacramento.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. Okay, that's cool.
I'm not from here, yeah.
That's a longer one.
Yeah.
That's a real long one.
You brought out the long one for us.
Yeah. Here you go.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. Alright, have a good day. Alright, can you hold this?
Yes.
Are you going to put it inside of it?
You actually guessed it.
Oh, a flower?
Yeah.
Oh.
Alright. But I have to adjust it to make it look
so cool.
Easy.
It's a long flower.
Yeah. But the flower is. You know what? Let me. I'll. Let me select this. Thank you.
The flower arms!
The petals!
Oh, all the petals! Oh my gosh!
The flower for the lady!
You're welcome.
Thank you so much!
Thank you!
I love it!
Alright, no worries.
Thank you,
have a good one.
That's crazy.
Oh, Hogger.
You know what's cool? How you didn't ask for anything, but I did. We gave you something. You know, that's kind of cool.
Yeah,
no, that's kind of sick.
But I didn't even realize. Cool.
Fucking sick.
Yeah, that was my Twitch mod, actually. He moderates my Discord. Make sure everything's in order.
Whoa! There's nothing in there I can ride, right?
They don't allow filming in there.
Why?
I don't know. I've tried like twice and they always kick me out.
Dude, I'm just thinking about like driving a car up there. You know what I mean?
A car?
Yeah, in GTA you just like drive a car up and kill the pedestrians. I'm talking about GTA, my fault, not like IRL. I would never do that. I'm just saying, in GTA 5. Oh, God.
He's hanging.
I can hang for 1 second.
Okay.
You're gonna squish Mellow if you
30 seconds.
30 seconds. Okay,
for 45 seconds, you win a small prize.
The
115 and 130 is
medium. Wait, I'm gonna zoom in for chat.
Come on, too late.
Bro's struggling. Bro is struggling. No! Wait, yeah, how tall can they possibly make it? Wait, is that cheating? Bro. They'll probably want me to tuck my knees in.
Oh, yeah, that'll be even more tired.
You
want to
try it?
I took the.
How much you have to pay for it? It's $10. $10 per hang.
Per hang.
Bro. Nah, I'm just giving away money at that point.
Really? You don't think you can hang for 45 seconds?
Do you think you can?
No. I know I can't.
$10.
What if?
45 seconds gets you the small prize. I think I can do it. Yeah, you can. I did it. I made it in 15. Ooh, that's going to be kind of hard. I want to take your parents' money.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, how about this? I see if you can last 15 seconds. If you can last 15 seconds, then I take your damn money. Alright, let's see what you can do.
Oh, he's gonna do it free.
She doesn't, she just paid for 14 seconds.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Let's see how long she can do it for. Dude, she wants a squishmallow. Those squishmallows are so cute, they have little hoodies on.
Yeah.
Players, here you go. Whoever hangs on the longest wins. Don't be the first to drop. Oh no!
It spins.
Better luck next
poser.
Time.
Couldn't even hang for 15 seconds, poser.
Nice try, though. Nice try.
Let's go to the door.
Save you some money, right?
Yeah.
Now your turn.
No, it's
10 bucks. You want to step up? I do need a lady.
How high does the bar go?
I'm sorry?
How high does the bar go?
The taller you are, the higher it goes.
Can it go that tall?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Really?
The taller you are, the higher it goes. There's a sensor right here. It's going to lift you up past the sensor. So the shorter you are, the shorter it goes. It's easy money.
$10. Just said easy money to me. Did you hear that? He said easy money. No, we're not doing that. He just said easy money.
No,
no, I don't. Let's move on. No, this guy's a scammer. No. He just said easy money because he saw me. Do I look like... No, I don't. Bro.
Easy money.
He's got the Skull Trooper gloves.
I wish I was taller. I wish.
How you doing?
Let's see that. Yeah. Are you a dancer?
Yeah.
6'8".
I was dancing 6'8", right?
Yeah.
So with meters, it's like 1 meter, like 2 meters or something?
Yeah, like 225.
Wow.
Yeah, 25 centimeters.
Yeah, blast. Can you take a picture? I want to take a picture.
You want to take a picture?
Yeah, are we live? Are we live here?
Yeah.
Awesome.
I'll take a picture. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1.
I
look good.
I love it. Let me see. Oh my god. Go to your Instagram. Go to your Instagram really quick.
Oh, okay.
Let me show you something. You guys doing Twitch and making money online. Love that. L-O-K-M-A-N-E. Alright, right there.
Oh,
see that 5 minutes K right there?
Yeah.
Alright, follow me back. Okay,
send
me a picture right now so you can repost them and tag both of you. Awesome. Let me see your profile. Hold on. You do this. Oh, she's famous too. She does OnlyFans, by the way. I love you guys, man. Yo, be safe, bro. What are you doing?
I'm just recording.
Joe, you're just recording?
Yeah, we're not. We're just.
Oh my god.
On our like 2 year anniversary. So we met here 2 years ago.
That's when you guys are back.
And so, yeah.
Thank you. Awesome. You send me the picture?
Yeah.
Awesome. All right, be safe, bro.
Yeah, take care
of yourself.
Bye.
What?
Did you say you did OnlyFans?
The fuck was that?
I don't even have that many followers.
He's ruining our fucking anniversary.
I know, right?
What the fuck? That was cringe.
I unfollowed him already. I'm also going to unsend them so that he doesn't have my
followers. He said, I'll repost them so you get more follows. Yeah. The fuck?
I don't want your followers.
Playing Despacito. Sounds like a...
Oh! Havana Unana. I hug my heart in the Havana Unana.
Wait, is it actually?
Yeah, it is.
It sounds good. That guy was so... I'm sorry, I'm hugging up. That guy was weird, man. I felt so uncomfortable.
Yeah.
Wait, tattoos? So what can I do here?
Nothing. What are you doing GTA?
Run everyone over.
Okay.
Can we go fishing?
There are fishers. Fishermen.
That's where I found the legal shark in No Pixel RP.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and I sold it at the black market.
Hello. Oh, I like your hoodie. Thank you. Her hoodie said Minecraft on it.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
What do people catch here? Protect your health. Do not eat contaminated fish. This is pointless.
No one's catching
me. Have you caught anything today?
Do you want a flower? Oh, okay. Thank you.
Welcome.
Did you catch anything today?
No, we just got here right now.
Oh, okay. Oh my god, it's Chinese!
That's Chinese, dude!
Oh shit! It's kind
of
fire!
Whoa, shit!
That's
a bomb!
It's nice! Oh my god, this song's going hard!
Holy shit! Wait, I'm asking what the song's called. I gotta know, I'm adding that to a playlist.
Shazana.
Oh,
that's sick. Shazana. I found it.
What's that say?
Husband, borrow money, wife. Oh no, husband make money, wife flower.
Oh.
Yeah,
we turn around. Husband make money, wife flower?
Yeah. Husband make money, wife flower.
What?
I don't know.
That's Mario music.
Is it actually?
Yes.
We gotta go on this side. Because your leash is...
No, Zelda, sorry. Gerudo Valley. We're always playing Gerudo Valley. Dude, this is so sick. What's at the end?
Nothing.
I just realized I've been holding that the whole time. Thank you.
It's like a leash. You know, it was really sad the last time I came here. Someone was singing like romantic music, and there were a bunch of couples walking around, and I was alone with my screen with like my selfie stick. I was sitting up there, every couple was like cuddling, and I was like, I should leave.
Oh.
I think I should go.
There's so many couples here, you're right.
I know, I'm telling you. Look, look, look. Bro. They're canoodling. Oh, there's a picture.
So sorry.
Sorry. Oh, God.
Oh, God, I just walked through that fair. I'm not aware. Well, this is a cool place. How much money do you think's at the bottom?
No, how much money would it cost for you to jump in there?
Onto that.
Like into the water.
10K?
What? Yeah.
Give me $1,000, I don't know.
No. Like you'd have to jump in and then swim all the way back probably.
Yeah, I could do that.
You could?
No. Yeah. I'd probably die. I'd actually probably die.
Yeah, I think I would die as well.
I think the waves would actually pull me out. Back to the ocean.
Down.
Back, sorry, to the ocean.
Back to the ocean.
Go down here?
Dang.
Wait, how much battery do I have?
Check.
1%!
What?
Is it charging?
Is it not charging? Is it dead?
It's out of juice.
Oh shit.
Well, I'm so glad I just checked that. I have 1% battery.
Back then.
I guess when it GG's, it GG's. Dude, the same thing happened to me on the pier at my house, like in Brighton.
What?
It died right as we got to the end of the pier.
They timed it.
Bro. Cool stream though. I mean, I expect to do some more stuff, but whatever. Chill, LA. I guess when it dies, it dies. And you're going to have to pay for an Uber to get me home.
Okay, yeah. No problem.
I just finessed you today. I invited you and then finessed you.
It's okay.
It's dying. It's...
People are swimming. It's freezing out.
There's people in there?
Yeah, there's people in the ocean.
Oh, there is. Yeah. LA water.
It's so nasty. How many people do you think have pissed in there? Like from here?
Why do you ask these things?
Because like, would you?
Yeah, probably. If I was in the water. Like if I was in the water and I needed to pee, I'm just gonna pee.
Yeah. It would be harder for a girl though.
Why? Why is it harder for a girl?
Because we can't aim.
You're in the water.
Oh, you mean in the ocean?
Yes.
Oh, I thought you meant like, I meant from up here, like down.
Oh, you mean off the pier?
Yeah, off of the pier.
No, I wouldn't pee.
Oh, you wouldn't?
Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. It's gonna die, chat.
Yeah, it's doomed. It's over.
Alright, should I just call it here?
Yeah, so you can say bye. 1%.
Alright, chat, listen. Coming. Thanks for coming to... It's so laggy. Let's come to the stream, check out FanFan. Her ad is in the title.
Bye! Oh my god, it's so laggy.
Alright, see ya, bye.